Hi, I'm Coincidentally Ansun from HQAMA, and I'm an admin support assistant in this year's NDP. I'm also the designer of the NDP community mascot. The idea actually was suggested from one of my officers. He wanted me to give the communities some form of identity. So I decided to draw like small chubby lions, which were also relatable to this year's logo. The designers told me about 4 to 5 months, including research. I'm not very familiar with what each community does, so I had to keep asking my officers, give me references for me to draw the mascots. Initially, there was some confusion between how many mascots I should actually be doing. Other than that, I also had to be extremely careful about what I use to portray each committee. I didn't think it would be well received, but I'm glad people appreciate the mascots and are still using it actively in their presentation and work today. I'd like to thank my officers for always giving me constant support and encouragement, as well as my fellow NSF friends who always have my back. I also like to thank my grandma for always being there for me. Aside from the mascots, I did my other clerical duties. I didn't even expect myself to be part of NDP, so I count myself very lucky and I'm very thankful for the opportunity that I've gotten.